Hey guys, Rook here. Welcome back to my assassin leveling with mods playthrough. The crow didn't leave me alone for like half hour, so I didn't really want to leave D2-1 for that long. Oh, he mana burned me. What a jerk. Ooh, heavy boots. Those are the leap ones, I think. It's not super good, but they're not bad either. Excuse me. I think bnet came back up as I was AFK, but kind of wanted to run this at least through normal. The higher drop rate, I could run the whole way, at least, probably, if we're lucky. Wouldn't be too bad farming, I think, in this. Oh, I put it behind the chair. Okay, cool. It attacked the chair so crappily that it killed itself without doing any damage. Perfect. That was a great placement by me. Oh, now that the crow's gone, it's starting to rain more. Oh, and you probably can't pick it up on the mic, though. Well, I'm hoping anyways. Did not realize that was a champ. Oh well. He died nonetheless. It's a nice thing about this trap setup. Let's see, do we have anything good? Mana and dex? Oh, hello. Could you stop? Please stop. Please. Thank you. Sorry. And fire res, at least. Increased attack speed. What's the other one? It's a ring, right? Oh, we got more MF, though. So we got 50... Ooh, 75 is not bad for low level. It's not like gold dagger. I dropped gold dagger on my necro when I was leveling it too. Moved it over to my sorceress immediately. I think these are immune to fire? No. So I was looking through a bit of the change logs. They removed a bunch of the potions, drops. They upped, apparently they upped unique, rare, set all the same. But they also upped the set bonus drop rate for early sets, like huge, so that I guess the early leveling would be fun. They also made it so that certain things drop different items. Like the Countess obviously still drops runes. Here, let me take a look here. I just had it in front of me. Where is it? Yeah, so the Countess will drop runes, but more. The Summoner will drop charms and jewels more often. Radamant will drop lots of gems, and then mini bosses in Hell can drop Pandemonium keys at a much lower rate. But I mean, I don't mind farming it. Especially if I'm farming. It said charms, right? Yeah, charms off the Summoner. Countess is for. What do you call it? Runes, anyways. trying to set these up kind of sucks because of these two pillars. And I did look, yeah, they did do the gamble, the 5%. I just don't know what I'd gamble at this point. I'd probably try Shaco. But I mean, we can't use a Shaco for a long time. Okay, I see the problem. It's weird having the item level on the back. At first, like, at low level, I was like, oh, that's telling me sockets, that's weird. But then I was like, oh yeah, it makes more sense, it's item level. But it's still throwing me off at, like, 9 at the back. Okay. Now we're done jail 2. Hello. Fancy meeting you here. Not what I meant to do. Oh, it also... Alright, whatever. It also lowered some of the unique item requirements. So you can wear stuff earlier. I don't know how much it does that. I think it was only doing that for the high-end stuff, though. Like Shakos and that kind of thing. Like Enigmas. But I don't know that for sure. Oh, and they're supposed to drop rejuves like that, instead of other potions. That's why we keep getting, like, a double rejuve sometimes. Oh, I forgot. Burst of speed. I kind of want to put more points in the burst of speed, but I really don't want to lower our damage for extra speed. Maybe once we max out. Well, I don't know if I'll max it out. I don't know. I just would like it to be higher because it's a lot of fun running fast. I wanted to make a barbarian with increased movement speed, just because I really love the run fast over other things. It's nicer to have teleport for sure, but I think it'd be cool, like a cool build. What level are we at anyways? 13. Oof. Oh, it also changes drop rates of gems. So, like, we're running into mostly flawed now. The farther in we get, the better stuff we'll get. So in hell, I think you can only drop perfects. Which, obviously, you don't do in the normal game, but it would be cool. Ooh! What kind of amulet is unique at this level, though? Faster hit recovery, fire res. This is probably a mandel heal or a nagel. Ooh! Well, honestly, we'll probably do... If I take this off, I lose the 50, though. Well, we'll do that for now. I might have a... an MF set up for later. I don't know if we need it, though, but...
I don't like it down here.
It's okay, Andy probably doesn't like it down here either. She lives here. Oh, these dudes again. Excuse me. Man, I peeked out just to get that ice. Okay, we at least want some catacombs, just in case I want to farm Andy. Okay, we found the waypoint. Good to go. We've only missed one waypoint. Trying to gain some mana. Ooh. Hello.
I am overburdened.
Really? You're not wrong.
Greetings.
Okay, anything? I don't really want that. Okay, yeah, I think the rest we can sell. Without caring too much.
The order welcomes you.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just guessing at this point. I have no idea which way to go. I don't have any real good knowledge on how the catacombs works. Was there not? I thought it was. No, I thought it was closer that way. Boop-a-doo. Let's see, Andy, what are you going to drop me? Ooh, heavy gloves. Just trying to fetch Andy for a sec. Excuse me.
I need mana.
I don't know why I thought she'd only drop uniques in this mod pack, but
stay a while and listen.
Was not that lucky.
Yes.
Greetings.
Okay, those heavy gloves are probably helpful. Blood fists. Increase attack speed, hit recovery. Oh yeah, that'll help a lot.
How do I know I can?
You don't. I don't think that's actually any use for me. Yeah, we're just gonna chuck this anyways. I won't ever use that.
You.
Alright. Let's see if we can actually find the sewers easily this time. Last time I got freaking lost. Oh, I need to focus on getting a new belt so that we can wear more potions. Oh, wow, it's a 3-socket. I'm looking for any kind of 4-socket so we can make an infinity for a Merc, because we kind of are going to run out of mana. Wait a minute. How did we not find a way down? Is this way up? It's got to be, right? Thank you. we're really killing him slow too. He must have a decent amount of fire res. We can skip the Halls of the Dead, because we already have the cube.
Greetings. Ace.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I gotta pop them every time we're near beetles. The beetles are XP frickin' beans. Damn, our fire res is insane! Okay, you guys are kind of annoying me. XP shrine. Halls of the Dead. Okay, I kinda probably want at least some kind of waypoint at this point. Honestly, this trap send in maggot lair is kind of a pain in the butt. Don't really like it, but not really much I can do. I gotta run it. Just because he's a minion, I'll take him. How have we not found a waypoint over the maggot layer? Or even the Lost City. Well, there's the Magnet Lair. There's the Lost City. Damn, I was really hoping for it. And there's the the waypoint. Huh. I've walked by the waypoint somewhere. It's not great. Bug. Give to me a waypoint, please. Thank you. Oh, it's just a double axe. I heard something drop, and since our drop rates are huge, I figured I'd check. Ancient tunnels. Forgot what it is. It's 85 if you're in hell. Okay, there's the way to the temple. I need a waypoint, though, at some point. It's getting ridiculous. Give me a waypoint. Thank you. Huh. That's gonna be a long run back to the far oasis, to the maggot lair, but we're gonna start with the claw. Temple of the claw, whatever. The only reason is I don't want to have it so dark the whole time. Okay, you guys are gonna be annoying, aren't you? I didn't find them that annoying on the paladin. Also, because he's charging right at them. But I'm kinda trying to position myself with this class. I don't think telekinesis is gonna provide very much money, but I've already picked it up. Not
need mana. I can't carry anymore. So, I expected worse.
The yes?
Oops, I was thinking of selling it. Storm Guild. Lightning resistance. I'm still using my level 1 buckler. Hits blind targets, 4 mana after kill. None of that really helps me at all. Okay, well, back to the Lost City to go to the Far Oasis. Oh well. This'll be the least fun part of Act 2 for sure. Well, let me just check the time on the video. Oh yeah, we got time. Just checking in case it was a shrine I avoided while I had the XP buff on. Okay, this kind of sucks. Well, that was a lightning storm. Oh my god, I wish it was up here. I don't know how I ran by him. I was just curious what the unique ring was. I know we can't really drop any good rings at this point, but maybe it's going to be a 30 Nagel or something. I was hopeful this was the right way. Another grand charm. I just realized we're out of potions. We might want to go back. Ooh, okay. Let's TP over here. Get some potions.
Greetings. Good to see you.
keep them for now. Sanders gloves. Oh, they're level 28? Okay. What's their eye level 20? Oh, I was right beside it. What am I doing? Oh, that was helpful. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't open it. Okay. Had a mini freakout for a second. Oh my god, I didn't realize the Horodric cube was gonna be so ridiculously big. Eight belt. Yeah. What's it called? 40? We'll drop it to 20 just for the extra potions. Oh my god, we're at one health. That was a deadly poison.
Good day, ex.
Hello.
Good day.
All right, time to do the Arcane Sanctuary.
When the
Oh, I thought that was a way through. Okay. I did the same thing last time I was here, assuming they were like elites or something because of the green glow. Now, this is. Some of the paths are okay, other ones are a hassle. We'll see how it goes. The traps don't seem to work very well on stairs, so this is not a great path, but we'll avoid the stairs if we can.
Thank you.
Alright, first way's bunk.
Blessings to you.
Curious if we're gonna get a decent charms and I forget what else the summoner is supposed to drop now. Jewelry maybe? Can't remember if it's jewelry or just like jewels. Second way either. Those are usually my two most likely ways to start anyways. Top left, top right. I guess we'll go bottom right now. Going in a clockwise direction. I did farm, well I used to farm keys from Countess and Summoner, so definitely been in the Arcane Sanctuary a lot, but mostly with my Hammerdin. Really? Six to life? That sucks. I noticed and I never really thought about for the Arcane Sanctuary is they never have like any champs or anything in here. I didn't think about that till now. Maybe they do and I just don't remember, but it's very unlikely for me to run into a champ. Well, fourth way it is. I hate those lightning turrets. Thank you. Well, he did drop a charm. Okay, so triangle was like far left, wasn't it? What level are we? 18. We should clear a few tombs. Actually, before we do that, we can clear one tomb, I guess. Actually, maybe we'll do Duriel.
Faith, I feel blessings to you.
Good evening.
Why don't we try to find Duriel if we can't? We'll end the video anyways, and we'll be leveling on tombs for a bit. This is a triangle. Is triangle straight up? I don't remember. No, I think that's like star. Guess that's not really star. I forget what that's called. Double arrow. The triangle's like far right. Oh, here it is. Yeah, I suppose on an eye level that low, we can't really get four sockets. When we run out of burst of speed, I feel like we've like run out of stamina. That's the difference it's making. And I just like, oh yeah, that's happening. And totally forget that we don't run out of stamina on this modded. Broadsword 23, that's a bit high actually. It might actually have 4. Nope. Sorry, I'm looking for a spirit, spirit base. Uh-oh. Yeah, that was bad. Did I really run out of traps in the middle already? Jeez. Oh, that's bad. We still need health. Whatever. I'm debating when I do tomb runs just to do the proper tomb, but then I realize how am I gonna know what the proper tomb is unless I have the quest? I was gonna like farm Duriel. I've never farmed Duriel, but now that I'm thinking about it, that sounds like a hassle. Well, this is definitely not a small tomb. I was running into the issue earlier of only running into like small tombs. So, we're gonna try this, but we might die. We only have two potions. Or two health potions, anyways. Combo me, bro. Barely. Oh, yay, yay.
Greeting. I thank you.
I shall track the prime evils to the ends of the world.
The Ark?
This is...
Ooh, 20 fire res. There we go. Let's buy some. Actually, we'll buy some potions when we're in Act 3. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.